It has been said that the first 10 pages of a script and the last 10 minutes of a movie are the most important in the process. You want someone to continue reading what you've written, and you want that final fade out of the film to leave an impression. So what are the keys to unlocking this important formula? To begin with, the audience or reader must care. You've taken care of that by thrusting them into the action and involving them in the character's need. But how do you wrap things up with a satisfying ending? Maybe your main character started in one place and by the end, they have been transformed for better or worse. One of my favorite films, The Prestige, alludes to a successful finish.
The audience knows the truth. The world is simple. Miserable. Solid all the way through. But if you could fall. Then you can make them wonder. And then you got to see something very special. You really don't know. It was the look on their faces.
Every magic trick consists of three parts, or acts. The first part is called the pledge. The magician shows you something ordinary. The second act is called the turn. The magician takes the ordinary something and makes it into something extraordinary. But you wouldn't clap yet. Because making something disappear isn't enough. You have to bring it back.
Hey.
Now you're looking for the secret. But you won't find it because, of course, you're not really looking. You don't really want to work it out. You want to be fooled.
It's not important to provide all the answers. An audience will be left thinking if you can make the questions resonate instead. This cycle can be made complete by carefully planning your first frame to the last image they see. How does that final image relate to the first frame or sentence of our story? A recent Best Picture, Moonlight, for me, found the path to a successful ending.
You're the only man that's ever touched me. You're the only one. I haven't really touched anyone since.
We've traveled a long road to get here. a lifetime of struggle and pain. However, with the short form, we don't have 2 hours or more to rely on as we build an impact. So, instead of the final scenes in Moonlight, my mind goes to the final shot. A look back. Redemption. Regret. Healing. The filmmaker doesn't spell it out for us. They let us find that part within ourselves that relates. Let the question and tension resonate. Know that a true end is really a beginning. And leave them wanting more.